It's better to laugh.
Name something men think they do perfectly until they marry a wife show them what idiots they are.
Well, I know this from personal experience. That is laundry, Steve. Laundry.
Yeah.
Laundry.
You think that's up there?
I know what's up there.
Girl, that's... You probably... What do you think the chances of it being up there is?
100%.
100%. You know what Travis said about you?
What?
Travis said you ain't ever wrong.
I'm not.
So this right here is gonna be quite a test.
Hey, if it's not up there, it don't mean that I'm wrong.
It sure don't.
No.
Cause you...
That's only 100 people, Steve.
It's just 100 people.
It's not, it's just 100
people. Let me ask you this right here.
Yes.
You consider yourself a really sharp person.
Yes.
I do too.
Yes.
And you're incredibly enthusiastic.
Right.
Absolutely.
Right.
And you are the former Miss Pink Tomato Queen.
Hi, y'all.
Wave at your people out there. You're supposed to wave at the queen. All right, now, what was your answer? Laundry?
Laundry.
All right, let's see if it's
Come
up
on.
There. So good.
Weekdays at 3, 7, and 9 on WBNX. It's better to laugh.